came here in National Navy Museum in Florida.
Signals a new chapter for the Navy SEALs. The enemy is now under control. Let us
the boat is at the cemetery. You can see inside the boat from there.
Okay, thank you. There's a rescue life. Awesome. Look at this, how many people can see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 24. And captain. 25 people. Looks like. Sir. All right. AK-47. Everything like in jungles, like in real.
You could hear the fire from the beach, machine guns and the rifle fire. You could come underwater and see the bullets after they hit the water dropping to the sand. Little submarine.
Here is another kind. Yeah, guys, it's really interesting here. Remind me a lot when I've been in the army. The names right here by the side. Space capsule. Look at this. I never see one before. And in person. No internet, huh? No. Yeah, this is supposed to be internet here. So interesting. National Navy Museum, St. Lucie County, Florida. Oh man, look at this. Look at this prop. Wow. Six probes. Wow. It's a fast machine. Another one. Right here. Looks like we can get in it. Another submarine. We come back later. Let's go look at this ship right there. It's a border patrol ship, I think. Yeah, it's a lot of cedar. Special operation craft. Whew. Man, look at this, 3.7 million per craft. +52 tons. Wow. It's a huge machine. Look at this turbojet. I don't know, it looks like 16-inch, at least 16-inch diameter. Man, it's a huge, it's a powerful boat. Let's climb on it and see what we got there. Man, it's long stairs. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 17 people see me. Man. Whew. Here it looks like entrance there. Man, this is nice. This is nice, look at this. Here is little tier. It's supposed to watch movie on a drone. Man, look at this, like an airplane. It's a huge machine. Submarine. Looks like people get out from here. guys. All right, guys. Let's go to the ocean. See what's going on up there. All right. We checked the museum. Now we go to see what's going on the beach. Nice here. Man, so nice. Have a vacation in Florida. I don't know about living here, but visiting, so nice here. Yes, right there, as you can see, blue water everywhere. Whew. It's so nice. Smells good. Smells ocean. Wow. It's so nice. Not many people here. Hanging around. But it is so nice. Stop here on the campground and see a few people here, and the ocean's beautiful, nice and quiet. I want to go to fishing tonight. Maybe I stop and buy in Daytona and we go pay for charter and go deep sea fishing. We'll see. Let's go.